an active recovery day at the David Lloyd Rugby. I begin with 30 minutes on the cross trainer, then I head over to do some uppers and some core. Next, I'm into some yoga. Then from there, I head downstairs to the sauna for 15 minutes. Out of that, darling into a cold shower, then we're back into the sauna for a further 10 minutes. Next, we head inside to the cold plunge, 5 minutes in there, it's a bit cold, as the name would suggest. Then we head out into the hot shower, then we go back inside, get changed, and head home.